morning this morning. Robbo is at the home of the wonderful Dottie, one of our home viewers from Melbourne, and she loves Studio 10 and its cooking segments. And now we are giving her the chance to teach Robbo some of her culinary skills. Dottie, good luck. What are you cooking?
Thank you very much, Natasha. We are in Dottie's kitchen, as you mentioned, and this is a very special dish. Now, it's spanakopita.
Spanakopita, yes.
Stop swearing at me, okay? Oh, am I? Oh, spanakopita. Now, obviously, a very traditional Greek dish, and we are in your kitchen. Now, this is your own kind of recipe, isn't it?
It is, it is. Yeah. A lot of people won't do it the way I do it. They use filet pastry, but it's much nicer with puff pastry.
Well, they're going to do it the way Dottie does it from now. Let's do it now.
Jessica, you can do it too, darling.
Oh, good. Easy. Thank you. I'm now, paying attention.
What are we doing first? What do you want me to do?
Okay, so we've got the spinach in here. You need to cut the spring onions fine.
Yep.
That's it. And I'll put cheese in here as well, which is feta cheese.
Oh, yeah.
Now, am I cutting the... Is it right the right way?
Yeah, yeah. Cut it. That's right. A little bit thinner, mate.
Okay, sorry.
Come on, mate.
Sorry.
Robbo, he's not Greek.
Not in the traditional sense anyway.
No,
Dottie,
no.
It's a fair amount of feta.
Well, maybe in the traditional sense.
Oh, is this a different cheese?
No, how much? Feta cheese and ricotta cheese. So I've got 300 grams of feta cheese, 200 grams of ricotta.
Yep.
So I just chuck it in here. Yep. Like, as you can see, it's quite messy.
Get in there.
But it tastes great. Yeah. But I need to put the eggs. Give me some eggs, darling.
Eggs. Here we go, eggs.
Here we go.
Eggs.
So we put about 5 eggs in. Break them up. Don't put the shell in, Robbo.
I'm not. Look, I'm doing it. I'm doing it one-handed.
Oh, you're a legend.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God, there's I love it. All right, and you put dill in there as well, which Robbo still hasn't cut.
Okay. Oh, okay. So sorry. Okay, I've got the shallots here. We've got some dill.
So what I do is I squeeze it all like this. Yep.
Oh, cut fingers.
Dill. Watch those fingers,
here, baby.
No,
Jessica, it's so easy, my darling. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it.
I am.
Do you want the dill in here now?
Yes.
Dill.
Right, chuck the dill in, all of it, and the spring onion. Come on, you're way behind, boy.
Sorry. Here we go.
Oh, he's a good boy. All right, so squeeze. I need more.
Oh, I haven't cut enough. Now, we just want to say, though, Dottie, we love our viewers. We love our viewers right across Australia. It has been such just a treat to be with you this morning. And because you love the show, don't you?
I absolutely adore the show and all the hosts.
Oh, all of them?
All of them.
All of them. Okay, so we've got all that mixed up now.
Okay.
What's the next step?
So what you do is then I just get a handful.
Beautiful handful,
and
yes.
And I put it...
Straight onto the puff pastry.
Straight onto the puff pastry like that.
Yeah. Is that defrosted?
This is easy, isn't it?
Yep.
Is the puff pastry?
Yeah. Defrosted? Is it defrosted?
No, it's Sara Lee.
Yes, it is.
It is defrosted.
You can't fold it if... Darling, you can't fold it if it's frozen, darling. You can't fold it. It has to be defrosted.
All right, so we've got it in there now. What are we going to do the folding?
I have to clean my hands first.
Okay,
sorry.
Quickly. Let's clean the gloves.
Quick.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm going to kill Robbo.
I know this looks bad at the moment, but it's still the most successful cooking segment we've ever done.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it is. All right.
Bobby, what's that?
Jessica, are you looking?
What's
you
that,
put butter.
That,
yeah.
Oh, butter.
That's butter. Melted butter. Mm-hmm. Right? So you put it on each, right across.
Oh,
all right.
Might have done something beforehand.
Now, what you do... Oh, my God. Here we go. Oh. Here we go. Oh, excitement. Plus.
Oh. Oh.
Okay. So now you fold it over.
Beautiful.
See?
Yep.
And you push down the ends. Mm-hmm. Like a little pasty, my darling.
And what? Why the butter?
I think that sticks it together,
because that holds the pastry together.
Yeah.
And it makes it taste real good. So then you squeeze that down, right?
Yep.
And then you put a whole heap of butter
yummy.
Over on the
just
top.
Just butter it.
And then you drink
now,
the butter.
Also, now, Dottie,
yep.
Now, Dottie, we should be preheating the oven. What should that be on?
Okay, so you put it in the oven at about 180
degrees. 180
degrees? Is that fan
for about
forced?
20 minutes to half an hour. Sorry?
Is that fan forced, 180 or 160 fan forced?
Oh, no, normal.
Normal.
Okay. If
normal.
It's fan forced, 160.
Okay.
Yep. Oh, okay, lovely. All right, so we're going to chuck that into the oven now.
Yeah, we're going to put this in the oven now.
Beautiful.
Oppa! Oppa!
There we go, into the oven there.
Oh, look at that, the oven.
Oven.
You love the show.
Yes.
You love the show and you know the magic of television.
I do. Guess what? I've got one prepared just for you guys.
Oh. And look at that.
Yum. Well, can Isn't we taste it?
That looks beautiful.
Oh, wouldn't you, you love can. To try
can
that?
Can we taste it?
Yeah.
Through the power of television, here that's happening.
Is.
Here we go.
Oh,
God.
Oh, God. Oh, this looks amazing.
I don't know how that happened.
How did you get it to us so quickly?
Yum.
Just magic, I guess.
Can I ask Dottie too, how long do you cook it in the oven for? How long do you cook it
about
in the oven?
About 20 minutes to half an hour. When it starts browning properly and the puff pastry is puffed, you know it's ready, darling.
Yay. Yeah. Thank
really
you.
Dottie, you are an absolute angel. You are a master of the kitchen. Yeah. Thank you so much. And now everyone across Australia will be cooking spatter cocktail.
Yes!
It's the Dottie Wave.